New this morning, some families may be out of their homes for Christmas after an overnight apartment fire. So this happened at the Parkway Quarter apartment complex on Bentry Forest up in far north Dallas. That's not far from the tollway. Dozens of firefighters, they responded to this fire, which really started after crews initially responded to an electrical short. It's really not clear how bad that damage is, but the Red Cross is on the scene helping out there.